A YouTuber, freedom of speech, was falsely DMCA'd for doing a parody video, which falls underneath fair use. Check out his channel, which is now Freedom Zero Speech, and watch the video that he has there. Also, if you like his content, subscribe to him. Thank you for listening.